Oh, there's another guy. You dare come into our domain? Oh, hell nah, bro. You can come in here? Into our ship? Hello everyone, hope you're having a great day.
Masons, capture the outer fortifications!
Alright, anyway. Yeah, hope you're all having a great day. I'm off to a good start. I just played a game as, oh my god, we're getting pincushioned by this archer. So let's just heal up for a second. So, yeah, I've just been having a fun time this morning. I just finished playing a practice game with an ambusher with a double cudgel. And what happened was, I ended up bonking King Argod in the second in the back of the head twice, and I killed him. So that was funny. Oh, he just gained a bit of a speed boost. Yeah, so what we're gonna do today is basically you just gotta king hit people in the back of the head with the cudgel. I'm probably going to need pick up a shield soon, mainly because throw knives are great and all, but what the heck is going on? The problem with these throwing knives are that I don't have a crosshair. They're a bit hard to aim. Bro, we're on the same team. What are you doing, lad? Let's pick up a knife in the meantime.
Keep pushing! We need to establish a foothold!
Ah. Where'd my cudgel go? I have no idea where it went. At some point, I think we're gonna get team killed by our own catapult. Oh my goodness. I can't get in close enough with the cudgel. Now we have a shield. It's a few too many. The problem with this cudgel is that it doesn't do a lot of damage and it's quite short. I guess the throwing knife is supposed to make up for it. But yeah, the throwing knives make up for that bit of a deficit. Alright, I guess we'll just stick to the throwing knives then. We're not using the heavy shield. Please drop down. Alright, let's heal up for a sec.
Only the flagship Goldmane remains. Cripple her!
Oh, Oh, aim these things. Let's heal up before we get up there. Riveting.
No can do.
Did I get him? Or did he get him? I don't know. I can't tell. This game's a bit old. Oh, there's another guy. He did come into our domain. Oh, hell nah, bro. He can come in here? Into our ship? I got him. It's our territory, bro. This cabin belongs to us. Yeah, boys, get him. Get the dogs. Alright. Hopefully we can find another shield. That would be helpful, eh? No. Oh! That guy just got kicked into the water. Oh, perfect. Guys, just getting bullied in that corner. Yeah, let's get out of here. Probably should dish out some health packs there. Health packs for you, health packs for you. He can make your way to our ship. Oh, hell no, bro.
No can do.
This is the money shot. Oh. Ah. You hit me from behind like that. Good job, boys. Good job. Oh, hell no, bro. Get out of here. It's our ship. I mean, our ship that we just destroyed. Hell yeah. Alright, where's my shield? Alright. So let's restock on some of these throwing knives. Let's get back to the action, shall we? I think the boys need some help, eh? One with a headshot. Cheeky shot right there. Hit him with the back shot. Wait, that doesn't sound right. Oh man, this is a faster cluck. I'm covered in blood, but I don't think it's my blood. Okay, well, that's my blood. What am I doing here? Get up, son. Alright. Oh my goodness, why is there so much fire? I think it might be important to have some bread. Oh, in the meantime, I think, let's bring over one of these bad boys. Big Bertha is what I call her. She goes kaboom. Alright. Onwards. Ah, I'm gonna get hit by. Need to bring more over here. What the? Saved us.
The gate is destroyed! Overwhelm the outer ward!
Oh no, I blew up. Oh my goodness, that's so funny. So, unfortunately, I don't think we're going to get any backstabs at this part of the map. So we're just going to have to grab a heavy shield and just get in there. Can I grab that? Oh, I can't. Well, unfortunate. Ouch.
This is our tower, bro. Get out of here.
I cannot.
Our territory. Oh. My territory now. Get up, bro. Thank you for the upgrade, my guy. A bit of fire here. What? I got an attack from behind. It's getting close, I think. The music's getting dramatic.
The outer ward is ours! The city is now in reach. Demolish their relics. Superstition cannot defy the might of the Mason Order.
Let's enter that. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Shield. Right, if we cannot just get skewered for like. What an exchange of blows. If I had a cross there, we would have died at least 3 times over. But I don't. So I just whiffed all of my throwing knives. Ooh, that's a shield upgrade. Thank you, sir. Oh my god, that's the second time I've been saved by a shield. That's what he gets.
Nearly half of the Agathian relics are destroyed. Keep smashing.
Perfect. I'm out of throwing knives though. I was thinking about getting a throwing bottle. I got hit by that somehow. That's... Oh, back into it after that brief intermission. That's too many. We're losing a bit of momentum here. What? Everyone just died. Nearly held them off. Need to get one more healing on that that weakened knight. Would have been fine otherwise.
Athians are holding out in the church. Assault the church!
Because we're fighting over the rubble. That's funny.
No!
Gotta be a bit more aggressive. Did I get him?
No, I didn't.
Oh, cut that guy's toe there.
No can do.
Oh.
It won't work.
Being saved by like shields and stuff.
To the church and lay waste to Phaedrin's tomb!
There goes my cudgel.
I can't.
I lost both my cudgels? Oh no. That's unfortunate. Is that a cudgel? That's a knife. That's also a knife. Oh, perfect. That's not a cudgel. Okay. Oh, I need that back. Sorry, bro. Bro, relax. Can we eat a chicken? Can I eat that? Can we get a drink of that? Oh, whatever this is, that's some good stuff. That's some really strong stuff. Whatever it is. I'm gonna burn to death.
It won't.
I forgot they spawned there on the right. That was a bit of a mistake on my part. I've come, like, after using this cudgel with a shield, I've come to appreciate how good big shields are. Before, I would just never use them because I didn't like how they block your view. But, like, I think it's a... in there? Oh, this was a close game. I like that. Didn't do too bad. 43-8. Just messing around with the cudgel. There were some like really bad deaths, but overall I had a fun time. Like, I wish I was recording the practice game. That was really good. But anyway, thank you all for watching. I'm gonna play the next game now. I'm not too sure what we're gonna use, but you'll find out in the next video.